Hi everyone, my name is Gokul and today I'm going to show you how to add a shutdown button to the desktop in Windows 11. So let's get started. First, you need to right click on the desktop. From the context menu that appears, select new and then shortcut. In the create shortcut window that opens, type shutdown /s/t0 like this in the location field. Then click next. After that, you will be asked to name the shortcut. You can name it anything you want. For this tutorial, I'm going to name it shutdown. After naming the shortcut, click on the finish button. You will now see a new icon like this on your desktop. This is your new shutdown button. You can simply double click on this icon whenever you want to shut down your computer. Remember, this button will shut down your computer instantly. So make sure you have saved all your work before you click it. As you can see, the icon of this shortcut is not very indicative of its function. So if you want to change that, right click on the shortcut and select properties. In the properties window that opens, click on the change icon button. Immediately a message like this will appear. Click on OK. Then a new window will open with a list of icons. You can choose any icon you like, but I'm gonna choose an icon that looks like a power button. After selecting the icon, click OK to close the change icon window. Then click apply and OK in the properties window. And that's it. The icon of the shortcut should now be updated and you now have an amazing shutdown button on your desktop.